We try to get guys with good character, hard work ethic. We try to get guys who, of course, want to win and are talented too. But that talent is not the most important thing to us. It's those things of hard work and character and trust. Those are the most important things to us. And again, that'll show when it comes time to play.
I think this program is special in a lot of ways, mostly because of the connection between coaches and players. It's unreal, honestly.
It's helped me improve myself in many different aspects, both in the classroom and in my faith and other things that I do outside of baseball.
It's definitely pushed me more on the academic side, and it's driven me in the classroom, which I think is going to carry over into parts of my life that I wasn't really driven in before. So my work ethic has definitely changed since I got here.
This baseball team's changed my life in many ways. It's what I do. Like, this is my life. I go to class and I succeed in the classroom, so I can stay on this team and I can succeed with my brothers and on the field and show everybody what we work so hard to do.
We're just a great bunch of guys, and whatever little amount, it will go a long way to help us improve ourselves both as people and as a baseball team.
If we were able to buy the equipment that we need, the field equipment, uniforms, pitching machine, those three things, then I think that would really help us develop this team and help our day-to-day practices and get the reps that they need and just help them become a better ball club.
We need your help, honestly. You guys can help us succeed and become better as a program.